All right, let's move on to chapter 3, Saving the Islands. Yeah, I've considered doing black and white on stream just because I want to play through them because I don't remember the story that much. I don't remember the region that much either. I know they're based off New York City, but that's all I remember. All right, let's see. We got 3 crew shards, some upgrade coins, some Shang shards, some season coin, Jafar shards, upgrade coin. We got 5 Riley's mom shards, crew shards, some upgrade coin, and some season coin. We got 4 Donald Duck shards and some season coin, 2 Wally, a capsule, and 10,000 season coin. I'd like to see the Wally shards. I need more of those. 5 Deer shards, 5 Riley's mom, a cart color, upgrade coins, and seasonal coins. And then finally, we have 2 anger shards. All right. Inside our jungle book, win the race and stay in the air for at least 6 seconds. We'll go jungle book. Let's go with Mowgli because I haven't used Mowgli in a few seasons. That's weird. Do you mean my old DS carts in my purse are worth money? Yes. If they're Pokemon, yes. Pokemon games back then are ridiculously expensive. Like, I think Pokemon Platinum goes for like $120 to $130. The Pokemon Black and White go for around $120. Black and White 2 go for like $180 to $200. You've got Heart Gold and Soul Silver. Both of those go for around $200 a piece if you have them complete in box with the Pokewalker and everything, which I have both. I have a huge Pokemon game collection, by the way. Only Pokemon. Pokemon games are the ones that's worth the most, yes. Like, those games are hard to come by, and they're very expensive when you do. What other DS games do you have? I know some of even the spinoff Pokemon games, like Pokemon Ranger and stuff like that, those games for a few hundred. The Pokemon Mystery Dungeon games, those are worth some money. $80 to $100 a piece, except Explorers of Sky, which is like $150 to $170. Like, it's crazy some of these Pokemon games go for. It's ridiculous. Especially if they're complete in box. That, I'm giving you complete in box numbers, not just loose cart numbers. Are the save files for the sword on the DS or on the card? On the game card itself. Yeah, all the game saves are on the carts themselves, not on the DS. So if someone would put mine in there, they would see all your Pokemon. Yes. Yes, they would. Yeah, up until the Switch, all the saves on the carts were on the carts themselves. They were not on the systems. If you were to go online and buy a random copy of, say, Pokemon Platinum, and they didn't wipe their save, whatever Pokemon they have, you now own. So, yo, Diddy Kong Racing, Brett Shenanigans, is one of my favorite kart racers. Dude, I absolutely fucking loved that game on the Nintendo 64. I never got to replay it on the DS, but holy shit, was that game fun on the Nintendo 64. I still have that game for my 64. Like, I love that game. That game was so much fun. I wish they would remake that today. Like, I would play the hell out of that game because it had a really fun story. You had plane racing. Like, it had so much stuff going for it. You beg Rare each year for a remake or a sequel? Yeah, but see, then that's up to Microsoft, and Microsoft doesn't... They ruined Rare when they bought Rare. I hate when Microsoft buys companies because they just end up ruining them. When the race and perform 5 aerial stunts. Inside Out or Mulan. He was Shang, because he's the first one there. Black and White had a lot of hacked mons, though, I think. I mean, back then it was really easy to hack mons, and especially if you had an action replay. I have one of those, too. I actually have a few of the action replays for the DS and the DSi. I have 2 for the 3DS. I have 1 for the original Game Boy Advance cartridges, which those things are fucking expensive now, too. Holy, because they were made of really cheap plastic back then. And they weren't meant to really last as long as they have, so the ones that are still intact go for decent money. I have one, but I know Desync told me the other day that he found his old Game Shark for his Game Boy Advance. I told him, I was like, you know, give me a price. I'll buy that off of you. I'll definitely buy that off of you. Those things are rare to find now. You didn't have an action replay. You wonder if it was a trade-in. Did you remember getting Heckmons? It probably was, yeah. Yeah, it's really easy to Heckmons into those. Even today, even if you just have like a cart save reader, which you can buy online, you can manipulate the game's files and get Heckmon or whatever. Yeah, Brett, you better believe it. I would play the hell out of a Diddy Kong, Diddy Kong Racing. I would love to have another one of those. That game was so much fun. Now, was it on the DS or the 3DS? The port, Brett? Was it? I thought it was 3DS, but if it was regular DS, that's even crazier. I need to pick that game up and play it again on the DS. I think DS, but it worked on 3DS. Got you. It's the Diddy Kong Racing. It was an original game really for like the Nintendo 64, and then they ported it to the DS. And that game was so much fun. I wish they would do another game of that, because that game was so much fun. I used to play it all the time. That game was so much fun. Diddy Kong Racing? I probably did say something else in my rambling over here. I'm not sure if, Brett, if you've heard of this company. They're called Analog. And they take like old systems like that, and then they make them like with like the parts for like now. Like I have what's called a Analog Pocket, which is just basically a Game Boy that has like an actual cart slot on it that reads original cartridges. They're actually doing a Nintendo 64 one this year that upscales the games to 4K. Now puts them in 4K. So I'm hoping to get one of those, like just to play these old Nintendo 64 games like at 4K, because I love these games and I like to play the original parts. I don't like pirating things. You doubt I said what you thought you heard? What did you think I said? I'm curious of what you thought I said. Nothing, don't worry about it. Okay. Just curious of what you thought I said. And there we go. Race is done. Golden Pass 26. We might actually... We'll probably hit around Golden Pass 40 by the time I get these four chapters done. Does anyone remember Shiny Dragonite was introduced in which game? I like such dragons at Pokemon. Dragonite was introduced in which... Shiny Pokemon were introduced in Gold and Silver back in the 90s. I forgot I played Ruby and Sapphire in the real GBA and Emerald in an emulator. And Sapphire, I think it was Swampert, Metagross, and Salamence. Dude... Pokemon Emerald is my favorite Pokemon game to this day, hands down. I love Emerald. Emerald is just so good. Mulan win the race. Let's do it. And we'll use Mulan. We'll use Mulan for Mr. Cedric. His main. The kitten whispers and tickles. Don't expect me to go easy on you. I kinda wish I brought my lucky cricket. And the next Pokemon remake they do, which will be more than likely Black and White, I really hope they go back. Like, I really don't hope. I hope they don't do, like, the Chibi style like they did in the...
Trash.
Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl. I would really love them to go with the 2D HD art style of like Octopath Traveler. I would love to see them do a Pokemon game in that art style, because I absolutely love the art style of that game. I really wish they would go back to the pixel art Pokemon, because the 3D Pokemon games are just, I don't know, they just don't feel as fun to me. I really miss the old pixel art style Pokemon games. Good. Just hit a wall, Mulan. Ass.
Fuck yeah. Suck my lady dick, bitches.
I love that sound drop. One of my favorite ones I have. I don't know if she's still here or not, but... absolutely love that sound drop. Next. Okay, in this box. Kim, can I claim things that I want to claim, please? Thank you. All right, what is this? Inside Out? No, this one. Buzz Lightyear, win the race and use manual boost for at least 20 seconds. I race like I fall. Okay. How can a water type starter partner can't learn Hydro Pump after he has evolved? I was shocked at the time. Hydro Pump's a good water move, yes, but terrible accuracy. Hooter, what is your favorite Pokemon type? Mine is grass. I'm a grass type trainer. I love grass Pokemon. Buzz, there you go. Jesus Christ, dude. I don't think I got manual boost for 20 seconds. I did. Never mind. Okay. And tier 28. Nice. And claim this. Get this capsule. See what's in it. And we got Fear, Disgust, and Jordan. All right, we'll go up here. Toy Story, win the race and use 3 charge skills. We're going to use Jessie because she's the only Toy Story character that I haven't used. No, I haven't used Woody. We'll use Woody. I haven't used Woody either. You like Woody? I like Woody too. My favorite out of the Toy Story bunch. You know what's weird is that you're actually ahead of me in progression. How far ahead of me are you in progression? Third type is water, possibly because when I started Pokemon game, I already was using Pokemon game Blue. I already using Squirtle. Okay, I got you. Squirtle was not a bad starter choice.
Heads
All your Inside Out characters are champion besides Fear and Anxiety. Yeah, you're far ahead of me, dude. Very far ahead of me. I think I have everybody at Platinum except Disgust. I think I have Disgust at Gold. Yeah, I haven't really... Like I said, I quit playing the game for... I didn't quit playing the game. I took a break from doing ranked for 2 seasons. And this season, I still haven't went back hard in it, so yeah. My first playthrough, I picked Charmander. Powered him to level too much where he beat the whole game by himself. Charmander was the main character. Yeah, it's those older games, it's so easy to overlevel a Pokemon and just wipe everything. But Charmander, while not being my favorite and one of my least favorite Pokemon of all, is very strong. So I don't blame you for choosing Charmander. Let's claim this box. Nice, we get some season coin. Can you guess my favorite element in Pokemon? Flame. I'm gonna go with fire. Considering your name is Lame. I'm probably gonna be completely wrong. Yep, you got it. Oh, I got it right. Sweet. Mickey Mouse will win the race. We got this. Easy.
Eat my dust.
Eat my dust.
Hot diggity dog. I'm excited.
Hot diggity dog. I'm excited. Win the race. This will be easy. Just win. Just got to focus on that. I wish someone would follow William. Why? Does it? Because of the $6.99? So close. Almost there. Almost at 700. It's bugging you. You took a break during season 6. I don't blame you. Season 6 was probably my least favorite season. I really did not like Little Mermaid season. I didn't like the map. I just didn't care for the characters. It just nothing appealed to me in the Little Mermaid season. Now, I have to say, Frozen was probably my favorite season. Probably hands down my favorite season. Like, the pull rates and boxes were great. The characters were fun. The map was great. The music was great. Like, season 5 had so much going for it. I'm going to make a Halo Master Chief collection, but for Pokemon, all regions. Oh, print money. Well, see, there for a while, people were... thinking they were going to, or there was rumors that we're going to do like a Pokemon Red, Gold, Silver, and like Ruby collection, and then a Blue, Gold, and Sapphire collection. If they would have done that, yeah, they would have printed money. They would make so much money. But it seems like Nintendo and Game Freak are against making money because they don't re-release these games like that, and I don't know why. They would make so much money if they did. It would kill the value of the older games. Like, the prices would go way down for the original copies, but I'd be down for it. I love those old games. I have to admit, they didn't. A Sonic All-Stars transformed, but they're underwater. They did. I really wish, though. Like, I was excited for the underwater physics. Like, I thought it was going to be a great, fun new addition. Once they added it, I was like, well, they kind of just killed the races because people are just going to abuse the physics, and they did abuse them. It's still my least favorite track. I was excited for the water physics, but they just didn't do it properly, in my opinion, so it was just, eh. It was okay, but it's not my favorite map. Win the race and go through 8 speed pads inside out. Okay. Well, Joy, you're my go-to pick. You're my favorite character this season.
Don't anybody hold back. Long way from Cloudhaven, huh?
We can do this.
Let's do this. Oh, and just let everybody know, I'll have a face cam again probably tonight, because I'll be doing another stream with Desync Voy and Advantage. We have a game we want to, that I kickstarted and that we're getting codes for tonight, which will be fun. But I'll put a face cam back on stream like tomorrow as well. So it's just been a little hot, and these lights in here make it a lot hotter, so I try not to make it too hot. But face cams will be recording. It's just been, you know, 100 and some degrees here for the past month, so it's just been a little hot. Don't try not to make it too hot either. Yeah, it's just been so hot, and it's just, ugh. I hate the heat. It's just, this heat's just been too much. Time to celebrate. Woo! Lily, thank you for trying not to make it too hot either. I'm trying not to make it too hot. Let's see. Yeah, you are a season one player. I think it is reasonable for many founders already feel like tired at the moment. Yeah, it's just, I went so hard on this game for 5 seasons. Like, I streamed it 6 days a week for almost a year. It got a little bit exhausting. Let's see. Mickey Mouse Inside Out. Win the race, stun 5 opponents. This is gonna be so much okay. Fun. Yeah, we'll use Donald again. He's about to be a rival streamer. Dude, I was telling Desync and Voyen last night. I was like, once Rivals comes out, it's going to make me not want to play anything else, and it could potentially cause me not to play Speedstorm near, like, maybe at all, just for a while, just because I want that game. Like, that game was so much fun, and it's just, I haven't found a multiplayer game that I enjoy playing that much like this. So Marvel Rivals could potentially, you know, be my go-to game at that point. Every day till I die. Well, I won't go that far. You love looter shooters? The First Ascended is the first one that I've enjoyed. I didn't enjoy Destiny. I tried Destiny, just couldn't get into it. But First Ascended's a lot of fun. I have had a lot of fun playing it. But I was taking my time with it too. Like, I haven't, like, I'm 3 missions in on White Knight Gulch. I haven't got past that. I've just been taking my time with it because I'm enjoying it. I didn't stun people. Fucking hell. I'll just do it later. I am not going back and doing that race again right now. Inside Out, Jungle Book, win the race. Okay, Baloo. Your time to shine, buddy. It is your time to shine, bud. I can do this. You just blink and I'm gone, man. Solid gone. Damn it, Baloo, you're not supposed to hit the wall, you big ass. Hoping I get a console code for Rivals. I'm more comfortable playing shooters on console. Yeah, I'm the complete opposite. I prefer just mouse and keyboard just because I can feel like I'm be more accurate. Like, I tried playing Concord beta on PlayStation 5, and I could not stand the controls. The beta came out this week for PC. Much better. So much better. I just feel like a mouse, I have more control with shooting. Actually, it is still early July. I think I probably missed one of three Toy Story season. So it is able to catch up of that season. Friends' preferences. Yeah, that's true. Like I said, it's just, I don't feel like I can be as accurate with the joystick as I can with a mouse. I hope for Rivals, I just need to buy season one premium and that's it. I might not be able to be into it if I don't get refunded for next season. Well, see, with Rivals, we don't really know how the Battle Pass system is going to work because the alpha didn't have one, and I don't know if the beta will either. Hopefully, they do allow, like, they earn in-game currency per pass, that, because it just, if they don't, that's going to turn a lot of people off. Because I do believe, like, earning the currency to buy the next Battle Pass is a good system. They better not nerf Luna, or I'm going to blame Psy. Why blame Psy? And the race to stay in the slipstream for at least 15 seconds, okay? I'm going to make sure this is a great I promise. Sorry about the coughing. I tried to mute there, but it didn't work. There we go. Because, yes, that's okay. All right, discuss. You're a trickster. Shit. I think you were defender. It's just easier to tell with defenders if you're in the slipstream, but it's all right.
This is gonna be a great race.
This is gonna be a great race. Just stay behind Beast for now. All right, Beast, you fucked up, buddy. Go until the 20-second mark, and then we're taking off. Here we go. Did I see the Deadpool Xbox controller? Dude, I did. That controller is fucking amazing. I wish they would sell that because I would buy one. Hands down, dude. Like, I'm a huge Deadpool, Ryan Reynolds Deadpool, and fan. Like, I love his Deadpool movies. I love his acting. It's just, I would so buy that. Hands down, I would buy that. Microsoft makes some really cool exclusive, like, giveaway consoles and controllers, but it's just like, why not just sell them? You know how much money you'll make off that shit? but Cheeks had cushioning on the back. Dude, that's what I thought. That's what I'm thinking. Like, it's like cushion, like, it's soft and padded. Yo, the mighty Liam, how you doing, man? Thank you for coming by. I appreciate it. Hope you're having a great day. Dude, I wish they would sell this controller because I would buy one. I would buy one hands down. And you know they would sell. It's Marvel. They would sell like hotcakes. And with the butt on the back, it's just so fucking funny. You're good? That's great to hear, man. I'm glad you're doing good, Mighty Liam. Xbox Series X mini fridge was funny too. Yeah. And those, they actually made those though. And from what I've heard, they're not that great. From reviews, they're just not. They're not a great little mini fridge. But they are pretty cool. But Microsoft took the joke and said, you know what? Yeah, we'll make it. You never expect I need another half of year to buy, although I'm willing. Mike, Epic, it is so painful, the longest one for you. Yeah, see, that's the bad thing. They don't release these Epic, they don't really release a lot of these crew members again for a while, and it kind of sucks. They need to have like a something per season where they give away some crew for these older characters. The memes are all that matter. Dude, Microsoft would make so much money if they would sell those. Just like the Deadpool controller, people would buy that just for the meme, and they would have it just for that. Myself included. I'd buy it hands down, because it's just funny. And ergonomically, I wonder how that feels. Like, if that is padding, how that would feel against your, like, fingers on the back, if it's just, like, padding back there. I'm curious how that would feel. Claim those. Let's claim this. And that is the end of chapter 3. We missed a medal though, which sucks.